I have been injured. Do you want to injure me again? I have Gucci slip-ons on. Do you have any idea how expensive these shoes are? I don't want to have my first match in a crap town like San Antonio. Are you kidding me? I don't want it here. That's not my first.
I think Miz has a lot of valid complaints. But we've got some company.
Here comes the United States champion, Sheamus.
The man who will stand across the ring from Damian Priest and defend his United States championship this Saturday at SummerSlam.
The Miz is praying, it looks like, that Sheamus takes his place. He's clapping right now.
Far cry from the breakdown that the Miz was just having.
Well, gentlemen, the Celtic Warrior is making his way over here. Look at this beautiful championship that Sheamus wears so proudly. The beautiful United States title.
A lot of company here.
How are you, sir?
And the Miz is gone right away.
Let's go, baby. Let's go. Yeah.
Don't turn around, Miz.
Oh! If Miz was looking for help from Sheamus, he didn't get any.
Well, Priest staring a hole through the United States champion who's joining us here at ringside.
That's that from your broken face and all that. I'm disabled, lad. You know what I'm saying?
I think it's very brave. Listen, Sheamus, I'll take responsibility for that. I'll get you something better that fits.
Are you kidding me?
Miz is seriously injured. Just recovered from a potentially catastrophic knee injury. Now he's competing in Gucci loafers. Are you kidding? That's not
climbing fast in those Gucci loafers. Oh!
Let's all feel sorry for the Miz, right?
No, let's not feel sorry for the Miz. Let's turn our attention to the United States champion, who is gracious enough to join us at ringside, just 5 days away from his defense of his United States title. Sheamus, how are you feeling?
How am I feeling? You know, I've got a broken face here, Graves. You know what I mean? But I'm a real man, fella. I'm a real fighter. I don't complain about these things. I just get on with it. I want to tell a little story back from Ireland. You know, when I was younger, I was an altar boy. You know what I mean? I swore I would never hit a priest. But I promise you, this Saturday at SummerSlam, I'm going to batter that father, Damo, like a bleeding smoke pot or Leo Burdock. You know what I'm saying?
I know exactly what you're saying. I was thinking the same thing.
I didn't catch any of that.
Jimmy knows that, too. You know what, man, Jimmy? You're doing a great job here in the last couple of weeks. Fair play to you.
I appreciate that. Have you even a begrudging respect for Damian Priest? You see his athleticism. You see his speed. Any respect for that at all as a fighter?
Respect? How can he show respect to someone who doesn't show respect back?
No.
You know what I'm saying?
Look at this. You see that, right? The Miz was going for the dripstick, John Morrison said. No, Miz.
And this is all Damian Priest's fault, attempting to drive a wedge between longtime best friends.
Morrison is walking away.
Driving a wedge, Corey. The Miz is the one who lied about the extent of his injury.
Sheamus, something you don't know not to do. Take your eyes off the ball. That's what he did.
Never take, man. I'm sharp, sharp.
Oh, Damian Priest looking right at you, Sheamus.
Mocking the United States champion.
What are you doing, huh?
This is bold.
What is he doing?
Uh-oh.
Whoa! Whoa! Flattening the Miz. Cover! And that's over in his Gucci shoes.
Priest stole the bro kick.
Here is your winner. Damian Priest!
That was completely uncalled
for. A bro kick to the face!
Damian Priest stole the Celtic Warriors maneuver.
Oi! Let me explain something to you, right? You disrespectful scumbag! That's all you are! That's all you're bleeding there coming out till you do my move! How disrespectful is that? Huh? Well, enjoy that moment, fella. Enjoy it a lot. Because it'll be your last moment in the spotlight, because you see this here around me waist? This is my gold. That's right, it's not their gold. It's not their gold. It's not theirs. And it certainly, certainly will never touch your grubby little paws, fella. Because let me explain something, right? I may have a broken face, but when I'm finished with you, you won't even have a bleeding head, because I'm going to kick it right off your shoulders this Saturday at SummerSlam.
A highly motivated, extremely furious United States champion staring down a supremely confident challenger in Damian Priest.